All right, guys, my one big tip for anyone in the market looking to buy a home is try to buy a home that's not the prettiest on the block, but might need a little extra work, just a little extra love that puts you in a good situation moving forward, and you could have equity just like that overnight if you just do some very basic upgrades.